New at 5, a 3-year-old migrant has died while being bused from Texas to Chicago. According to our partners at CBS News, the child was taken to a hospital in Salem yesterday where she died. It's believed the child was traveling with her parents on that bus through Marion County at the time. Sources say the migrants are from Venezuela. Illinois State Police are investigating how she died.